what it is we're talking about is declining trees. And we have a beautiful old American beech. And what we notice about it is there seems to be a lot of very cankered areas. Most of our canker diseases coexist with the tree for many, many years. This particular beech has been infected for over 20 years and yet has survived. Now, a canker on a tree is an area where the tree has been damaged and the tree's trying to recover, but we've had infection. Many pathogens that produce cankers on trees grow perennially. Each year, that canker or that infection gets a little bit bigger. So we suspect that what this beech has is Nectria. Part of what happened was there's been construction near this tree, and we've also had some pretty significant droughts in the last couple years. So when you add up these stress factors, we have what's typically a very slow-growing pathogen all of a sudden move very rapidly within the tree, and the tree declines very, very rapidly. When you have a cankered trunk on a declining tree, you can pretty well bet that eventually that tree is going to become a hazard and probably will need to be taken down. So we'll get this back to the lab and actually check what species might be affecting this tree. We've made it back to the lab with our sample, and we saw some of the symptomology out in the field. And now what we're going to look at specifically is some of the signs. We've got some of these orange bumps that we can see with the stereo microscope, and that's the actual fruiting structures of a fungus. So now what we need to do is make a slide of that, go to the compound scope, and we'll see that we actually do have the Nectria fungus. So it's what we suspected when we were in the field. Now we have actual proof of it because we've seen the sign or we've seen the fungus sporulating. Nectria is a common disease of many hardwood trees. It's not exclusive just to beech. It is typically not a very aggressive pathogen, but what you can see is that when you place a tree under a particular amount of stress from other factors, environmental factors, you can cause an actual decline in the tree and a more rapid progression of the disease.